'cause girl, you're amazing, just the way you are. Yeah.
Chaka, ooga, 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 chaka, ooga, ooga.
Good morning and happy New Year, Vikings. It is January 11th, 2019. This is your first broadcast of the new year. My name is Hunter.
And I'm Justin. And on this day in history, in 1757, Alexander Hamilton was killed in a duel with Aaron Burr, which has now been famousized by the musical Hamilton. In 1908, Theodore Roosevelt makes the Grand Canyon a national monument. Also, we apologize in advance for no video content this broadcast. We put a lot into work into the Christmas special, had holidays, and are now working on culminating, so we hope to get some for next week. Here's today's announcements.
It's that dreadful time of year again. It's time to start thinking about your exams and how you'll be successful. If you're planning on writing your exam in the resource room, now is the time to sign up. The sign-up sheets are in the resource room, first come, first served. Please see any staff in resource to sign up. Also, the resource room will be open on Wednesday at lunch to assist students with preparing for exams. Please join us in room 134 to help prepare for your success.
With the new year comes two new changes to AVSS. One, students are no longer permitted to smoke on Flora Street in front of the school. They are allowed to smoke by the garbage can by the visitors' parking lot. Don't risk a $305 fine. If you smoke, do it in the right spot. 2. As of 9 o'clock each day, our outer doors will be locked. The only doors left open will be the mall entrance, the north gym entrance, and the north parking lot doors. Thanks to everyone for their cooperation as we make these changes for everyone's security.
Come and join Spanish Club on Friday, January 18th for a taste of Mexico in the Breakfast Club room at lunch. That's tasty.
Basketball, basketball, basketball. Congratulations to the Vikings basketball team on a hard-fought win against Glencoe last night. Nathan Graham dominated the game from start to finish, scoring 30 points. Woo! Well done, boys. Next game, January 15th at 3 p.m. versus East Elgin.
And your menu for today, the soup of the day is broccoli soup. We got a Viking salad, poutine, and small chocolate milk for $5. You got the vegetarian is quiche. You got pizza panini, as always, junior burger, deluxe burger, chicken burger, and yum yum hot dogs.
Well, Vikings, that's all for today. I'm Justin.
And my name is Hunter.
And these were your video announcements. Have a fantastic Friday.
Woo!